Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Hi, and welcome to Power Sewing. I'm Ron Collins.
And I'm Sandra Betzina. Ron moved into a new home this year, and he's been making lots of window coverings. And we just thought you might like to see. He makes beautiful ones. So tell us about which ones we're going to do now.
Well, the ones we're going to do today is ones that I'm going to actually show you how to put these large grommets in. So we're going to do these fully lined with the grommets. Okay.
Perfect.
Now what we have here is just a very short version of what I've done at home, because the ones that I did at home were for 9-foot ceilings. So this looks a little short. So this is sort of like a mini drapery panel.
Okay.
But it'll show you how we create the hem on the top and the bottom, on the sides, and how to fully line it with a hem. So when you cut these out, what do you want to add on for length? Well, what you're going to do is you're going to add on 4 inches, whatever size of your panel you're making, add on 4 inches to the width. That'll give you a double 1-inch hem allowance on the sides.
Okay.
Okay.
Now, is that making it so when it's closed, it's perfectly flat?
Well, these don't get perfectly flat because of the grommets going through the rod. Basically, when you're hanging this type of drapery, it's usually, you want it, I would say, about 3 times the fullness, depending on how full you want
it. So they'd measure the window, multiply times 3.
And then add on your width. Don't forget to add on the width for the hem allowance. So add on another 4 inches.
Okay.
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.